Breaking news this morning, several cars catch fire in Camden, New Jersey. Firefighters working to put out the flames from above at what appears to be an auto repair shop on Sycamore Street just off Mount Ephraim Avenue. You can see how much smoke was billowing from burning cars there. We're still working to confirm what sparked the fire.